Here is Golf 3 Uniform Victor Romeo with the camera ready.
Ah, very good. GW4RWR. Well, I've got no computer in the shack, so that's a straight leaping back. I'm afraid it's going to work for us, but yeah, I would be keen to hear how it sounds, Dennis, if you can manage that. So the story is, I'm still using my home built radio, and I think I'm finally at the point where I can use this in preference to the FT707 and the transverter. The, you know, apart from this, well, comments on the audio, the big problem I didn't mind me having this with the PA, I have spent, I'm not joking, over 100 hours, I mean, you should ask my wife and she'll tell you much more, just whistling and tweaking the trimmers and trying again, and it was a case of whenever I thought the thing was all right, I put the lid on, and it would detune a bit, it was a hassle. Well, originally, the box I had it in, I was getting a good 20 watts out, and all seemed happy, but as soon as I tried to re-box everything into a nicer cabinet, it all went wrong, and I never really got it together. She told me this set wasn't really used in anger. But now sorry, I should go on with the PA story. 1421 driving a good device really.